Hello and welcome to Magic in My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia. You know it's the season of strawberries. The whole market is flooded with lovely strawberries and I could not resist myself from making this recipe. This recipe was shared by Shivesh of Bake with Shivesh and I was totally mesmerized by it because first of all it is made of wheat flour. Which I love. I love cakes made with wheat flour. And this is simply awesome recipe. And I have just changed a little bit to give my own tidbits into it. Or you can say give my own color to it. So let's begin with it. So for this beautiful, lovely strawberry eggless cake, I am going to make the puree of some strawberries. So I have just chopped the strawberries and I am putting in a mixer jar and I am going to just churn it for at least 20 seconds and the puree will be formed. Yes, that is the puree I require for the batter. Take this puree out in a small bowl and I am going to keep it aside. Now I am going to take a big mixing bowl and to that I am going to add your powdered sugar or the caster sugar to it. Some oil goes into it, that is your normal vegetable flavorless oil goes into it and I am going to give it a magic mix. Just mix it up and now I am going to add other ingredients. So here I am adding some baking soda goes into it. Some curd, that is your thick curd, goes into it. This is my homemade curd, you can get from the market even. And now I'm going to give it a good mix so that the baking soda acts on the curd. Now I'm going to add the strawberry puree into it so that, and now I'm going to mix it up. Then I'm going to add the vanilla essence. Just give it a magic mix and my wet ingredient bowl is ready. Now I am going to prepare the dry ingredient bowl. So for that, take a big mixing bowl, put a sieve on top of it and drop the wheat flour in it. And some baking powder also goes inside it. And I am going to sieve it. Meanwhile, my oven is preheated to 180 degree centigrade. Just sieve the flour. So now I'm going to prepare the batter. So for this, I'm mixing the dry ingredient into the wet ingredient bowl. I'm dropping half and then again half and I'm going to make a smooth batter out of it. Don't mix it very hard. Mix it softly so that all the air which has developed because of the baking soda and the baking powder does not get out. They don't fizz out. So just mix it up thoroughly and now I'm going to grease a baking dish. So for this I have taken a square one. You can take a round one. After baking I realize it's much better to take a round one. I am greasing it with the oil. And now I am going to put the parchment sheet over the oil so that when I take out the cake it becomes much easier to take it out. I have just cut it into square and I am placing it on the greased baking bowl. And now I am dropping the batter into it. I haven't added any color into it. If you want, you can add some pink color to get that lovely strawberry color. And I am going to just flatten it out with the help of a spoon or spatula, whichever you have. Now these are the strawberries which I have just sliced it into 3 pieces depending upon the size, 3 to 4 horizontally, and I am placing it on the batter. Just while placing the sliced pieces on the batter, press it a bit. That would give a lovely texture to the cake. See, cover it up. Doesn't it look beautiful? It's looking so lovely as it is. Strawberries have a lovely color, you know. And this piece goes into my mouth. See, beautiful. Now I'm going to put this for baking. So I'm baking at 180 degrees centigrade for 30 minutes and at 200 degrees centigrade for 10 minutes so that it gets a lovely brown crust. See, can you see the crust? I've just taken it out. See the beautiful crust. It's looking so lovely. Lovely color has developed due to baking at 200 degrees centigrade, which I always do because I realize at 180 degrees the cake does not get that brown color, especially in my oven. So I bake at least for 5 to 10 minutes at 200 degrees centigrade. See, my cake is done and now I'm doing the toothpick test. Let's see. My toothpick is clear. My cake is done. So now I'm going to let it rest for 5 minutes. See, it has loosened from the side. So I just have to pat it with I'm just loosening the side with the spatula. And now I'm turning the cake over to a plate. And see, easily the parchment paper can be removed. Can you see how beautifully it has baked? See, my cake is looking so lovely. Isn't it beautiful? The strawberries are looking delicious. Now I'm going to sprinkle some caster sugar over it. This is optional. If you want, you can do it. Otherwise, don't do it. And now I'm slicing it off. Let's see. Abracadabra, or you can say happy birthday to me, to yourself while cutting the cake. See, I've just sliced it. And see how soft it is. So if you have liked it and enjoyed it, do go and make this lovely strawberry cake. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and post comments and queries. I would love to answer it. Thank you.